In order to start the CoffeeScript REPL, also known as the Interactive Console, we just need to type coffee. Now we can start playing with this console, type various expressions and get their immediate evaluation. Let's start with something a bit more sophisticated. I want to assign vec with an array, and I want to assign vec2 with 2 multiplied x for every x in vec.